got another pike on the chop shop gear here. It seems they like it small. Right underneath the jetty. It's a decent fish, again. It's at least a 20. Let's hope we have better luck. Oh, it's a good fish. It's definitely a 20. Very delicate take. I struggled last week fishing for perch, so I've gone down. Oh, it's a good fish. So I've gone down to just. Yeah, it's on the perch gear, so I'm in trouble here. I've got no trace on it, it's just after a perch under the J. And it was like a 20 pound pike. I thought I might try and sneak out a decent perch. You can try, it's in the edge, I've got a chance I guess, but yeah. I reckon I've only got about a 50-50 chance here. I hooked a 30 and doing exactly the same in two a week or so ago, and I got it right up to the boat three or four times and it ended up going under the anchor and cutting me off.
Got a minute, but yeah.
Nice. Yeah, I'd like to get it in, it's a 20. Yeah. If you can, yes. I say, if it turns and the line goes, it's only fluoro trace. Just for the perch. Yeah. It was £10 the other day that I lost on, and I struggle for perch on two. So I find down. I wasn't expecting a pike under there.
No, there's one sat in there for ages.
How's that?
Everyone's left there alone as well. Yeah,
it's ever such a delicate take.
Yeah.
Well, I can see the lure in the edge. It's if it turns on me, or if it, I don't know what's under there. Is there?
There is some
trace
down there.
Yeah. If that trace hooks anything, then it's gone. I'd like that hook to be on the other side. Don't go under that boat. It looks like it's actually nipped in the tip of the mouth at the edge. Which is actually worse because that can go across its mouth. I'm expecting that rod to go straight any second. Seems like drop shotting's away. I might have to come up with a pike drop shot rig. £3 for the net, about £20, about 24-ish, £20 and 4 ounce.